With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So the question is, in monocots, the most common pollen tetrad is. So basically, pollen tetrad, if we talk about pollen tetrad, then four pollen grains unite together and forms pollen tetrad. They are categorized differently on the basis of arrangements. The first one is tetrahedra. The second one is linear and tetragonal, T-shaped and so on. So basically, there are many more in categories. Now let's discuss our options. Our first option is isobilateral. So basically, in this, pollen grains are arranged in two different planes and they are known as tetrahedral. They are known as tetrahedral tetrad. So it would be a correct option because they are mostly seen in monocots. Whereas if we talk about our next option, which is tetrahedral, then tetrahedral, in this, three grains are arranged in one plane. In this, in our first situation, four grains are arranged in one plane. Whereas if we talk about our second option, then in this situation, four grains out of which four grains out of which three grains in one plane and the left one grain in another plane. So basically it would be our incorrect option. Whereas if we talk about our next option, which is linear, so first division of pollen mother cell is transverse and it forms dihide. It forms dihide and it forms linear tetrad. So it would be a and further divided and forms linear tetrad. So it would be incorrect option. Whereas if we talk about our last option, which is T-shape, then it is also transverse. So it would be our incorrect option. So the correct answer for this question is isobilateral. In monocots, the most pollen tetrad is isobilateral. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.